Addressing a press conference at the launch of the activities towards the Thanksgiving ceremony, Nelson Nshabanga Basheja, the chief mobilizer for the ceremony, who is also the Kabale district chairperson, said that they highly appreciate General Muhoozi Kainerugaba's contribution in ensuring the reopening of the borders. He said that the business community struggled a lot during the border lockdown.
When I was still a mayor of Katuna Town Council, I hosted four presidents. President from Angola, president from Congo, president from Rwanda, and our president, His Excellency General Yoweri Kaguta Tibaruga Museveni. All four presidents failed to open the border, but our peacekeeper, the supreme leader, Muhoozi Kainerugaba, tried and succeeded. And this one is going to be on record in the history of Uganda.
Other organizers of the function said that the border reopening is a reason to thank the Lord who made it possible for the countries to resume bilateral relations.
First of all, we are thanking God for reopening the border. It took us almost 3 years before the border, when the border was closed. This means that, we should thank God that the border is open and now business can start. We shall be going to places like Katuna, we shall be going to places like Chanika. People will tell you the stories how people were suffering when the border was closed. Businesses were not happening, and we were lucky that our supreme leader had these borders opened. So what we expect is a thanksgiving, people thanking God and General MK for his initiative for opening of the border.
Various teams of stakeholders have already embarked on meetings to ensure that the day becomes the actual representation of a regional celebration, since it is expected to attract delegates from both Uganda and Rwanda.
We have been having a series of meetings, and we shall continue to have the same meetings at both national and regional level in preparation for the Thanksgiving for the border reopening and the visit of General Muhoozi Kainerugaba in our region, Chigezi. The purpose of these meetings is only one, to ensure that the preparations match with the standard and the status of the function. Being a cross-border function, you need to put up many things together.
They must thank God, and this is good for them, because the business community needed hope. And because they addressed hope, they never thought they could get back to business. But now, when these borders opened, because the borders were closed for a long time, and when they opened, it was like, in Ruchiga we say, the borders were really ramshackled. So, but when they opened, by the help of our friend, MK, people got hope. And so they could start working and make some business. Now, why are they coming to play? Or why are they going to thank God? Because they have started now feeling in themselves. Their kids have started getting something to take them back to school. They are now working. So when they give praise to God, I think it is the best way.
However, at the Katuna border, the business community still feels there are limitations that require more engagement.
I can say it is now open, but businesses are not going on well. So when the business community are complaining, they are very right. Businesses are not going on well. We are not receiving some, we are not collecting revenues. The revenues we are collecting, they are very, very, very small.
The Thanksgiving ceremony will also include sporting activities and a general address by General Muhoozi Kainerugaba to residents in Chigezi sub-region on matters of national importance. The Uganda-Rwanda borders were also closed on February 27, 2019. At the time, Rwandan President Paul Kagame accused Ugandan authorities of spying on Rwanda, abducting Rwandan citizens, and locking them up in non-designated areas, as well as hosting and facilitating descendants who have declared war on the Kigali administration. After close to 3 years of no business at the borders, Rwanda reopened them on 31st January 2022. The border reopening followed a visit by the then commander of land forces, General Muhoozi Kainerugaba, to Rwanda, where he met President Paul Kagame over the long existing misunderstanding between the two countries. Since then, business that had collapsed at the borders started resurrecting slowly but steadily. Report compiled by Job Namanya. for the news.